let me ask you, what are you doing? I mean, can you go to the gym? Can you go to spin class? I mean, what's safe?
I'm still going to the gym. I think you go to the gym.
When do you go to the gym? You're working in your...
Still go to the gym, people.
I'm going tonight, but I'm going to be...
Higher power train.
Clorox wipes. Okay. Those are great. Those kill all viruses on contact. You leave them on the surface for 4 minutes while they dry, you're going to kill the viruses on your elliptical. Go to your elliptical. That's
yeah,
what you use.
Yeah, that's... All right, go to your elliptical. All right.
I mean, you better hit the weights.
Should you be wearing gloves at the gym?
Well, we're getting there. We're getting to that point. We're getting to that point. I'd say still not yet, but that's a very good question. And clearly, stay away from people that are sneezing or coughing. And,
all right.
But use those to sanitize.
Go to higher part train. Very. We don't have the traffic that Lifetime does.
I'm socially distant from you,
Dr. Marc Siegel. Thanks.